State Reeves announced disaster assistance is now available for businesses and homeowners hit by severe weather in December. The latest declaration covers Jones County, along with Covington, Jasper, Forest, Perry, Smith, and Wayne counties. The low-interest disaster loans can be applied for through the SBA. And to find a link to that application, visit WJTV.com.